How are you going to home that ability?
Fapping.
Okay. Did you say fapping or tapping?
I'll let you decide.
Okay then, Ethan likes the fap.
What guy doesn't?
Blake makes a very excellent point. Fuck you, Archer! Jesus!
In that survey they did,
80%
of women,
82% of men, and like 60% of women.
The one I saw was 80% women, 100% men.
Ethan, can you like maybe come a little bit farther up to the point that you could actually hit this thing?
You mean the gargoyle?
Yeah, the one I'm hiding
from. I'm kind of trying to face like three different archers right now, so
okay,
if...
well then I will attack the gargoyle.
If you could be patient.
I could get to him. I'm decently close where I could hide.
I have left to kill is a punk and a bunch of slimes.
Really, Blake, you're just gonna run right on by?
No. I'm gonna run to cover.
Oh, we got it. Either way.
Alright. Time to leave this floor.
No, because there's all this stuff down here. Anybody want a potion?
I kind of would enjoy.
If we could turn these off, I'd be happy.
Can't, you just gotta walk. Sorry.
Really?
Ow.
That was brilliant, Ethan.
Oh yeah, that was brilliant. Did you even see what happened?
Actually, no. I just saw you die.
Exactly.
Did it make it again?
Never move more than one on the grid, Charlie. You're just wasting lives.
I was able to do it for a short time. Really? I thought that'd be a safe spot. Okay, maybe not. I'm just not gonna go out there.
Yeah, same here.
Am I the only one that can, like, move through this with impunity?
No, the thing is that after a while I get confident and impatient and I take risks that I really shouldn't.
I know. That's what happened to me.
I don't have that problem.
I'm sorry, you have more patience than me.
No, I played a game that will murder you if you don't have any patience. It was worse than this.
I'm trying to think of what game I played that had
I'm
that.
Used to action games staying action-y.
I'm trying to remember what game
I play RPGs. RPGs will fuck you over with a screwdriver.
Modern RPGs won't fuck you over, period. Let's be fair about that.
I'm not talking about modern RPGs. I'm talking about something that came out in 1999.
World of Warcraft.
No, any of the Final Fantasies. If you do not have the patience.
I love how just Blake went completely in the opposite direction from us. Didn't turn with us.
No, I don't follow you idiots anywhere because... usually following you idiots results in my death.
Because you suck at video games.
And yet, funnily enough, y'all have died more than I have at this point, I'm pretty sure.
Actually, I have the least deaths because fucking I'm better.
Me and Charlie are tied.
Yeah.
And I'm in the lead.
I expect Blake to die sometime soon now. Ethan, where are we going?
I'm exploring. Making sure we got everything.
I'm sure we have, because I didn't find anything on my way here.
I'm also heading towards the exit of the level.
Get some of that.
I forget there's a speed penalty to walking on these stupid things.
There's what?
The slime tiles have a slight speed penalty.
Just now noticed that I walked through a bunch of fireballs just now. I didn't get hit by a single one.
Oh, well done.
So how do we get that attack upgrade?
We could just go back to the fourth floor and buy one there.
A second.
I expect to see Blake die sometime soon.
You won't.
Well, that takes all the fun out of it. Yeah.
Queen.
Unless I just, like, walk straight to the fireballs.
Good. Now could you burn to death?
No.
Slowly, fast, please. You know what sucks? I can't afford anything because I spent all my money on more lives. Thank you.
I need more money.
Do you have a...
Now I do too.
I don't care about my charge range. It's pretty useless. I use it to get away from people. That's literally it.
I hate archers on this game.
Also, those the ring things I can plant, they do a speed check.
Did not know that.
They're really useful for punks. Because they have a lot of health.
I love how, like, y'all are all outrunning me somehow.
Yes, I outran you straight into death.
Don't worry, we've got lots of kills. I did not realize there's a gargoyle down there.
Yeah, that's why I ran straight into death.
Oh. Guys, come look at this!
No, thank you. We're kind of actually dealing with gargoyle
nice
over
job,
here.
Nice job, Blake. Nice job.
Dang it, I'm out of...
I did not realize I'm the only person that does not have a potion right now.
Ethan died like twice getting his, so...
No, actually, I only died after I got it.
Present!
Oh, did you?
Yeah. I died twice trying to get some money.
Kind of what I did.
Well,
I died.
There you go, guys. Lesson of the week. Greed does kill.
Does indeed.
Also, lack of a good healer kills.
I can't heal you 100. Just saying. I can't heal you fast enough to stop you from dying from the spikes.
No, I'm just saying lack of a good healer is in, like, whenever they make you walk around
with a neighbor, State Farm is there.
I will murder you.
Ouch. I got hit by fire. So I'm happy that we're no longer running into worms.
You'll wish for worms later.
No, I prefer anything over
eyeballs.
Worms.
I actually forgot about the eyeballs, and I got caught by the death.
Okay, I'm currently rounding them all up because I'm an idiot.
Actually, no, that makes things easier for me.
No, I'm kind of just waiting on you.
If you could take out the archers, that'd be nice.
Yeah, because I could kind of just run around and they will never hurt me.
Actually, you could just stand in front of them and they will never hurt you if you keep swinging.
I don't even have to swing. They do not hurt me. No matter what.
Alright, take care of that
battle. As long as I'm facing them. They survived the bomb.
They survived 3 of them. Thanks for the health. Jackasses.
Let's stand in this. Nope, never mind.
It disappears relatively quickly.
I've realized this.
Oh god!
You got archers? Oh god. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, hi there. You've got more friends.
No, 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 no. Charlie, back this way!
See what I said about these things being useful for fighting.
Take care of the spawners. I'll take care of the archer over here.
I'll take care of the archer when I find him.
And no, I had to. It was one of the ones standing on the pedestal. Yeah.
So it's been a while since I've seen a wall break.
There's not that many wall breaks in these levels. That me and Ethan have managed to find.
Apparently Blake is over here too.
Here, Charlie, you don't even have to hit him, just tie it around him.
Fuck you, Archer. Jesus Christ, they're annoying.
If you have an Archer problem, just tell me. I'll go and touch him.
Well, if you were around, then I'd do that, but,
Please call me.
That sounds like a waste of a phone call.
Really? Because I have infinite minutes.
If you have a punk pro, I don't. I actually have a limit.
Okay, Blake, I'm gonna stand back.
I have a limit too, but it costs me nothing to call Charlie, I don't think.
Not really. It shouldn't really, as long as you're AT&T, I don't think it would.
I'm AT&T.
Well, then
Ethan's Verizon.
It depends on your plan, really, because you could have a plan to where it does.
I know I have unlimited AT&T. Actually, I think I have unlimited mobile to mobile.
Really? I wasn't aware that was even a thing.
Yeah, it's a thing. I think the only time I ever actually use minutes is if I call Jasmine from my phone. That's it.
I have unlimited texting. I don't have unlimited talk.
I have unlimited everything but data. Almost said mana. I have unlimited mana, people.
That would be nice.
It would indeed. I could just sit there and charge through.
For me, I don't know how much good it'll do y'all, but
it would do me some good. I just run around placing bombs.
Considering my ability is I could just charge through them over and over, and they can't hurt me while I'm charging.
I can just hold this down, because this does ludicrous amounts of damage.
Guys, I finally have an army.
Yes!
Took you long enough.
Charge!
I need...
Bradley's
clear out already.
Oh, fuck you. You destroyed my army. Guys, I'm gonna take care of this mini boss.
Please do so.
Come on this way, dude.
So that used enough of my mana now that I actually am out of mana. Or low.
I'm always out of mana.
Because you're a healer, your job is to not have mana. If you have mana and you're a healer, you're not doing your job.
That's false. In World of Warcraft, it's easy to be a healer and have mana. Damage, guys!
That's World of Warcraft.
Yeah, World of Warcraft is easy and not so hard anymore. They took all the challenge out of it.
You! Stare me in the face and say you want to fight me.
I want to fight you.
Not you. You're my friend.
Hup, hup, hup.
Really? Coin room! Yay, lagging enemies, my favorite. There's a mohawk in there. Let me not be in there. And there's a gargoyle that way. So I think if I take one hit, I'll die. Apparently. However, I love how his attack is delayed. I do. Aha, I got my combo, meaning I get healing. Really sucks not having a potion. Oh god, no, 7 health.
It really sucks not being invincible.
Yeah, Blake, where are you? Hi.
My apologies, I cast the wrong spell there.
That's perfectly fine.
That actually annoys me, because that's my main offense right now. This is ridiculous.
Hi there, Mr. Gargoyle. I wish not to encounter you anymore. So I can hit him.
Do we get a damage upgrade from the gargoyle? If it was over here, Ethan?
They're random drops. And no, we didn't from him.
Well, I just noticed I started doing more damage than I have been for a while.
I got it from that mini boss.
That works.
This one gave us a vendor coin.
I'll always take vendor coins.
I'm actually getting hurt by archers right now because there's a freaking mohawk chasing me.
What the heck was that?
What do you mean?
Somebody just fucked some shit up.
That was me dropping four bombs.
I have four archers just shooting me right now.
Okay, Charlie, I need your help with this area.
Okay, where you be? This way?
Those archers out the ass. I can take care of the punk guys, I can't do archers.
There wasn't many archers. I saw three.
It seemed like more whenever they were shooting me in the face.
Oh, here's more.
Here's more down here too, but I got this. Or not, there's a gargoyle. Crap.
Hi, gargoyle. Oh shit, I can't hit it from here. But he can hit us.
Of course he can. That's the way this, that's the principle of this game.
Am I technically safe right here?
Yeah. He's dead. Congratulations, we killed one.
Oh, it's actually the second one. Five minutes till 9. That's two! Ah.
5 minutes till midnight, pro.
Combo! I've actually got the combo counter. For once. Stop harassing my friends. He's my friend to harass, thank you.
Shoot! I got cornered and I ran out of mana. Sorry.
Got a gold key.
Yay, that means we can get the offense.
Actually, we have the offense.
I mean the defense, whichever.
Oh my god, they drop battle standards every time.
Just about.
Not a good place for me to be.
Don't worry, I'll have him dead in just a little bit. There it goes.
I'm surprised I actually got into that room. I got all the way across it before he died.
Dang it.
Here, have a potion, Charlie.
Oh, potion. Yay. And I immediately get poisoned.
Let's go help Blake.
I looked away for 1 second, immediately realized I was walking into a wall.
Hi, Blake!
Hey. Thank you. Sort of. They dropped battle standards, though, so.
Yes, but I dropped their spawners.
True.
I killed both of them.
Good pump. Good pump. Hey Blake, you missed it.
What?
Oh!
What did I miss?
The secret?
I didn't go in. I
Charlie,
just went in there
just
to grab
stay it. Out.
I want to see it.
You can
stand
see it
right there.
Ha! Ha! Yeah! Alright, now I get to go to the secret.
I still love how each and every one of y'all could outrun me.
I'm not the slowest person anymore. Now I just gotta get out of here.
Actually, I think me and you are even, Ethan.
I think Ethan's lack of speed has more to do with his connection and general lagginess than...
No, he's actually running faster than me.
No, the reason I say that, Charlie, is when I play Paladin with him, I'm faster than him. Huh. What now, Ethan?
Yeah.
So apparently speed is highly connection dependent.
Speed is key.
Speed to blow.
Oh, the references.
So many references, so many lawsuits. So many cares I don't give.
I can just see Charlie being like Marcus when somebody tries to sue him. No! Seems to work to me!
Not going there yet.
Yeah.
I actually have money.
Do I have a good amount? Yeah, I do. I'm gonna buy some defense.
You just have the combo purse.
I have full defense now.
Oh, yes! I got my second ability!
So it is currently 9 o'clock. Let's get this thing done.
Yeah, let's get the secret, and then will we face the boss, or are we just gonna leave that for next time?
What's secret? What's up in this red room? Let's go face the boss.
No, we're not done here yet.
Oh, well. I don't know. I'm needing to go, and I need to eat dinner.
Secret's, like, 10 minutes at most.
So, I'm going to go ahead and DC once we get through this.
Alright, that's fine.
And I will see y'all next time. Bye.